want to see all you motherfuckers go goddamn ballistic tonight, you understand me? Anyone who stands around is a fucking pussy. We're the kings of fucking metal. We are better. Yeah. you very motherfucking much. Nice to be here. In all honesty, we appreciate all the fucking support. Very fucking much. I get the foggiest fucking premonition the last time we played here. I can't even fucking tell you. But I'm glad to see all you motherfucking people. Turn the goddamn lights on. Let me see all these goddamn people out here. That's a lot of fucking people. Y'all doing all right in the back there? Answer my fucking question. Are you doing all right in the fucking back there? Answer me now. I still can't hear shit. I'm old and deaf. And all you motherfuckers, I know, right up here in this circle, we got everything under control. Y'all are bad motherfuckers. Been here since 10 a.m. fucking doing it. We love you. And all my fucking friends up here in the goddamn front, I hear every damn word you're fucking singing. Thank you for fucking all the support. Now you motherfuckers over here are way too goddamn quiet, and you ain't fucking serving none of you goddamn brothers enough fucking justice over here. Yeah, you can give me the bird finger, but that's about as big as your fucking dick is, because mine hangs down to fucking here. And I'm gonna tell you right now, y'all gotta get fucking loud. Either that or fucking join in with my fucking friends over here right here in the middle. Because I about had it. Hey, no way you're as fucking drunk as me. Hey, baby doll, how you doing? This next song goes out to everybody in this goddamn place. And raise them goddamn flags high and proud. We like that. Quit fucking staring at me. Listen up. This next song goes out to everybody out there that thinks the same way as fucking we do. And that way is this. You go, you take one step at a time through life, put one fucking foot in front of the other. Anybody gets in your goddamn way, you kick them right square in the goddamn balls and pussy lips and get them out of your fucking way and walk on. You understand what I'm saying? Answer me loud. I can't hear shit. Because at this rate, we're all going to fucking hell. And I love it. I'll be on the administration. And if I see you there, I'll get you laid. Next song is called fucking Hellbound. Fuck the world. Don't you stand there. I want to see you fucking go ballistic. Quit standing around with a bunch of fucking assholes. A lot of y'all know the words for the new shit. That's good. Look at that. Ain't you lovely? Fucking badass. I see where your hearts are, man. It's good. Very fucking good. Let me ask you a question here. And I want you to be honest with me. I know that there's a bunch of fucking people that listen to music, and I know you're fans of music. Otherwise, you wouldn't fucking be here. But in all honesty, who considers themselves true heavy metal motherfuckers? That's what I want to know.
Thank you.
Cheers to all you fucking metal assholes. We love you, goddamn. This next song, I want all my friends in the goddamn pit to take a big fucking deep breath, because I know you're gonna fucking have to go to work. And all my friends up here, I want to see you fucking going for it. But all you people that are assigned to fucking seats, now listen to me. Listen to me now. Can you hear me, by the way? And shut up. Listen. I want to see you fucking headbanging like it's goddamn 1980 motherfucking five. And don't bullshit me at all, goddammit, because I tell you what, I'm watching you. And if I don't fucking see what I fucking want to see, I'm stopping the goddamn song and we're going to start this motherfucker all over again. And we're going to continue to do so. And that goes to you all them motherfuckers way back there too. Way, way back there. I want to see your fucking heads flying. So don't bullshit me. This next song is off of Far Beyond Driven. And remember what I said, I'm watching you. This next song is called Becoming. I wanna watch it. Here we go. Yeah. I gotta consider something, man. At about fucking 12 noon today through about fucking 5 o'clock, it was scorching fucking burning ass fucking hot. And I'm gonna tell you what. What I'm looking at right here is a fucking result of a lot of fucking heat, a lot of fucking longevity. And I'm telling you, right now, I understand from the bottom of my goddamn heart, you motherfuckers are fucking warriors. God bless you. Give yourself a round of applause, man. Right? Been at it all day and still going for it. That's good shit. I'm fucked. This next song goes out to all the newcomers and all the youngsters in the goddamn audience that are force-fed all this fucking shit today. And they make you think one way or another. Let me tell you what. I'm here to tell you right now. You can think for your fucking self. Make your own goddamn decisions. Turn off your fucking TV. Turn off your goddamn radio. Turn off everything and fucking get inside yourself. Take half a hit of acid and fucking learn who the fuck you are. On second thought, take the whole fucking hit and listen to me. I gotta ask you, how many of you out there consider yourself true Pantera fucking people? I wanna know that. And why you continue, cause you know we will never let you down, and we never fucking have, and we never fucking will. This song is called Revolution Is My Name. Close running. Yeah.
Yeah.
please sing this fucking song with me, huh? If thou wouldst talk your painful and true, I'll sing out of your fucking lies. In my life, all I wanted was to keep it for someone like you. As it turns out, deeper within me, love was swifter and forty had you. You can destroy me. We'll be right back. The whole point of the fucking show, honest to God, did you have a fucking good time? That's the whole goddamn fucking point. Do me a favor. One more time, give yourself a round of applause, first of all. Yes, yes, yes. That sucked. Second of all, I tell you what, listen up. Get a round of applause for all these fucking bands that play out here since fucking 10 a.m. in the fucking morning. Third of all, let me ask you a question here. Good flight. Let me ask you a question here. When Pantera comes back through this goddamn town, if and when we motherfucking do, I want to know who in the motherfucker is going to come see another fucking Pantera show. Good. I promise next time not to have 102 fucking fever. I'm about to fucking die. Shut up. And last but not least, when we first came on and that, I said we are the kings of fucking metal, and I fucking say this with fucking full honesty out of my goddamn heart, because I goddamn well know, looking at you in your fucking eyes, and you fucking know, we ain't never fucking let you down, ever fucking ever, goddamn ever, never cross that fucking line of kiss ass them, you understand? Never fucking kiss ass for fucking nobody, you understand me? Matter of fact, we've been so goddamn opposite of that, I almost feel inside goddamn out. And you know what I might be, but you know what? Fuck the goddamn world. I'ma be how am I gonna fucking be. I'm gonna smoke dope, fuck, drink, and fucking die on my own goddamn terms. You understand what I'm fucking saying, eh? And if we're the modern day kings of the shit, I'm gonna tell you what. God's about to come on stage next. Look here. Ozzy, 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 Ozzy. So until we see you next time, goddammit, I hope everybody fucking... Oh, man. I hope all y'all fucking find yourselves. Mushrooms is a good start. All right, big brother, what's up? This next song goes out to everybody in this goddamn place. This is one off of the Cowboys from Hell record. This is one called Primal, Concrete Slayer. Raise your fucking hands up one more time. loud one more time before we leave. Let's go. Hey, remember, drink a lot, smoke a lot, eat a lot, and fucking eat pussy till your fucking jaw fucking breaks. We love you.